Well, so in our last video, we had arrived in St. Nicholas, Crete, and discovered what Schengen was and that we were over our allotted time in the EU. It was not safe for us to travel to Turkey during the middle of the winter storms, and since we still had to wait out the rest of the winter, we decided to fly back to the United States to New Orleans, Louisiana, where my mother and her brother were nice enough to take us in for 90 days. So we put extra springs and lines on the boat, made arrangements for several other liveaboards to keep an eye on Wildest Dreams, packed up a few small bags, and purchased the cheapest tickets we could get back to the States, which had us traveling for over 46 hours. We did four flights and rented a car to travel from Houston all the way into New Orleans because New Orleans was about ready to have their Mardi Gras.
Catching a bunch of stuff. Girls rule. This is how much stuff we end up with.
No, wait. This is how much stuff you ended up with.
I give up. I cannot choose between all of this. I can't. So far, this is my keep pile. I have this adorable little
things are
Merry Christmas
there.
Koala. I got this little headband.
We have bags that didn't
a sword. This little fox mask thingy.
So
pretty beads.
Kind of
man,
isn't it?
Yeah.
Pretty beads.
You know, add, you want to
sure,
add some?
Sure.
Pretty beads.
I don't like a lot,
yeah.
And of
you put
course.
Too much, I won't eat it, yeah.
a poop emoji.
Yeah, as much as you want to, you're both.
So although this trip had came to a complete surprise to us, we certainly weren't expecting to go back to the States at this point. It really turned out to be a fun trip. It was nice to have Isabel see my hometown and to experience Mardi Gras and see the French Quarter and the Mississippi River and all of the places that the South has to offer.
Next, we lucked out and got to see the Irish parade and caught even more weird stuff that you would never expect to get from a parade, like mainly cabbages, sometimes potatoes or tomatoes.
After spending 25 years in California, I forgot just how pretty and green the swamp area and New Orleans actually is. Back to Greece, I was invited up to Minnesota to the nice people who had purchased my past show horse to come and visit them and see him for a couple of days. Unfortunately, the trip didn't quite go as planned. Just as arriving, we found out that my horse had been sick due to a reaction to some medication and he was having kidney failure. And then the next day, I was hopping over a rock and managed to break my ankle. This was a big surprise, but at least I was in good hands since her husband is an orthopedic surgeon. They were nice enough to help me get casted up and get a boot and head back to New Orleans. Okay, well, I have my new cast on. He's going to finish it up in a minute, and I get to take my boot off, which was really good because I wasn't enjoying the feeling on my boot on the broken ankle. Needless to say, I was really in shock trying to figure out how we were actually going to be leaving the country in 4 more days. And how we were going to handle the luggage and getting on the boat and sailing with 2 handicapped people with sets of crutches. I couldn't imagine how we were going to handle it, and it was really overwhelming and very scary for me for the next couple of days.
Well, that's all for this video, and we also wanted to give a big thank you to my grandma and her brother Gary for letting us stay at their place and having a bunch of good times with us. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe for more. Bye!
On our next video, watch how two handicapped people managed to sail a boat across Greece. Stay tuned!